In this video clip, I'll show you part three for replacing an old switch. We're going to go ahead and put wire nuts on the wires just as a precaution. And then just push those out of the way a little bit. What we're going to do now is go ahead and vacuum out the receptacle box. Over the years, you can get a lot of dirt and debris and spider webs inside there that could pose an electrical hazard. This will just ensure that our installation is as safe as possible.